This is our promotional song, and we were planning for to take a girl like Bruna, because sare item song unke, it was amazing, amazing, amazing. So we wanted Bruna for our song, and we really struggled hard, but at last we got her.
I'm super excited. I'm happy that you found me. The song is nice. It's a super peppy song, just like the other ones I've done. So I'm happy. It's got all the potential to do well. We've got really nice steps, and I can hear it playing everywhere. So that's why I really wanted to do it.
What is the subject of the film, and what kind of character are you playing?
I'm playing a security guard role in this film. Subject of the film is how woman overpowers men. How you should protect yourself when you are in the basement. How you should protect yourself when you are alone. So this is what my film teaches to the audience. And I can say Bruna is playing a wonderful item girl. No, it's not an item, promotional song girl. And I tell you, she's very much dedicated. And I've never seen an actress so much dedicated towards her work and towards her song. She was amazing.
So how far you are well equipped in the self-defense kind of thing? I mean,
well, I'm from Brazil, I'm pretty tough. But I'm so lucky that I'd never had to experience anything of that sort. So I don't know if it ever happened, what I would do. Probably kick. Run away, and scream.
And related to the dance you are doing right now, when will be a turning point for the film as such? Will be a highlight for the film as such?
See, when I hear a song, I just know it. I think my last choice was a very good choice, and I don't like to do many songs, but the song's got something, and I believe in it, and I think it's gonna do really well. So, exciting, shooting soon on second and third, and then releasing super soon
super
too,
soon, yeah.
So, yeah.
Asim, how will it help in your career in the future?
See, last year my film came called Bollywood Villa, but the problem is with, you know, there's always something like that. Actor son becomes actor, director son becomes actor, but what about us? So producer Mr. Gautam Bafna really trusted us, and I'm sure this film is going to rock, and it will definitely help me in my career.
Thanks for being here.
Thanks.
I need an ID.
मेरा नाम गौतम बाफना है. मैं एक फिल्म का प्रोड्यूसर हूँ, जो मेरे साथ पार्टनर भी है मिस्टर प्रवीण चौरासमा. हम दोनों मिलकर पिक्चर बना रहे हैं.
तो ये जो फिल्म है, इसको प्रोड्यूस करने का क्यों इंस्पायर क्यों किया आपको, ये फिल्म प्रोड्यूस करूँ, क्या खास इस फिल्म में?
खास तो अभी पिक्चर देखेंगे तभी मालूम पड़ेगा.
हाँ
जी, ये अभी फिलहाल ये और आगे फ्यूचर में कॉमेडी पिक्चर के.
कॉमेडी
नहीं, ड्रीम कास्ट नहीं है, जो भी बेलजान वाले के साथ ही अभी करेंगे फिलहाल तो.
हाँ जी.